cross me.
I'm in that bed again. I just went top speed. I should've knew they would cross me. They sit around talk about me. We carry Drake on that chopped cheese. Yeah. I get that bag and I put it on cause I know ain't shit free.
Got me around new nigga. They trying to. I kick it near the really hang right here. Oh, I eat. I
ooh, no! What did you just say? No!
He just mad at you.
What are you saying?
I was singing.
Quando nigga.
No! You was saying no Quando Rondo.
Yes,
you was saying.
Because we about to
chop this video of Quando Rondo nigga. T with the friend nigga.
Sorry, that thing go hard right there. I'm going to start doing that.
Oh, that goes soft. Go ahead, try.
Anyway, I haven't listened to this Quando Rondo album. People keep telling me about this Imperfect flower. They say it's nice, it's hard. They gotta buy. Obviously, gonna be hard. It's Quando Rondo. He an NBA gang. You know who at NBA, right? Mm-hmm. They got 3-3. They got Ben. They got KP. They got Youngboy.
And this song right here?
No.
Okay, then, so there's no all that. That was just extra.
I was just telling you the NBA gang.
Well, you ain't got to do all that because you act like they in the video. They ain't in the video. That's just okay. Go ahead.
They might be.
Go ahead and start this video right here.
Why are you in a hurry? Why? The one I'm kicking in?
Nah, the kick. That time to go sleep. That time you go sleep too. Let's go.
No, I don't. I got 6 jobs. I don't get tired.
You got what?
6 jobs. I don't get tired. 2K, GTA, Fortnite, YouTube, basketball.
Let me remind you, he ain't got no Xbox right now.
Right now, but you know
that,
me.
You know that bad
I'm gonna get
child,
it.
So he ain't got no 6-9. He doing these YouTube videos like he's supposed to. Grind. Let's start the video.
Atlanta City, right there.
You don't even know where it's at.
I'm from there. Ooh, driving on a Porsche. SUV, you see me?
Sunshine gon' come with rainy days. Cody take the pain away. Kobe at the 3 while I'm by 2. Dwayne gon' fade away.
Kobe with the 3 and Dwayne, he gon' fade away. See, Dwayne, you should have stayed in the league. Let me on just one more year. You could have been with LeBron again. Throw some alleys on the back where you hit. Yeah.
Hold on, y'all.
Paid away for my niggas. I paid away. I'm at the top. They at the bottom. Starving. Guess that mean it's safe to say that I really came from the trenches. Throwing dirt on top my name. I got no love for these bitches. Fuck all the cameras and the fame. I came in for the riches. Grip shit running in my veins. I asked the Lord for forgiveness. Just had a talk with her mama. She say I'm an idol and I lead the way. She know this gun not in my title for my life. She hit.
Hold on. Why you got the tag on the shoe?
It's made like that. I call it Off-White. They got some, what's some shoes we got? Vapor Max. They got some like that. It's Air Max. Same thing, but it's Off-White. They cost more. They about like 500, ain't more.
With that tag on it, that you can take scissors and just cut it off.
Yeah. I'm gonna buy some though. They low-key go hard.
What you gonna buy with?
Money.
Whose money?
Tea with the Bread's money.
It better be because Charlie ain't buying nothing with no tag on it. Like that. That's a thing. A
everything,
tag you keep
everything
stuff
you
tied together with.
Everything you buy has a tag on it.
But not that type tag. That's a hard tag right there. That's a hard tag. Like a toe tag. All it needs is a little dangling thing on the end. Well, I ain't never seen nothing like that.
It's okay. It's okay.
But it come on the shoe.
Yeah. So I don't know.
Child, see, I wouldn't know no different. I would have took a pair of scissors and went to that and took that off.
I know.
That's, just to keep it all white. Because I wouldn't want that big orange tag. That tag. I wouldn't want that tag tied on my... In my no,
it's okay.
That day,
She know that niggas want me dead. That's why they Smith and Weston on my way. The fact that I'm a grip, I throw my C's up at them heavy. It ain't no love inside my heart. I love my feelings drowning in the way. I put my trust inside an envelope that melted to another. They try to judge me by my lifestyle plus these taxes on my fucking face. But I'ma live this fucking lifestyle from the cradle to the fucking grave. How do you know when you love someone when deep down in your soul you can't love no one when you?
That's a melody of a different song, and I'm not tripping.
Huh?
That's a melody of a different song.
It ain't that type of melody, because it sound a mess. I ain't never heard that melody.
All white, he feeling God.
I gotta listen to it all the way to know that what kind of song it come from.
He rocking out all the way because he feeling godly. Shout out to Dave's Love. Y'all know about that right there.
Oh, yeah. So much you can't trust no one. I feel I'm walking down the wrong road. How do you know when you love someone when deep down in your soul you can't love no one? When you done so much you can't trust no one. I feel I'm walking down the wrong road.
Standing in court, look back, my mama
like
crying.
Son, I told you this so many
just
times.
Just told me speak before I caught
taught
my time.
Me a lesson, true love, all
juvenile prison with a business
no
belly.
Griffin with no commissary.
Living in hell, pray to the missionary.
Stuck in the cell with my grandma got
bloody
married.
T-shirts to a bitch.
I seen a fold in different situations.
I seen the realest turn fake. We slain that Kate and his blood on the
pavement. I been thugging since I went to heaven.
I seen killers make a statement.
Walking down a long road, look back.
Come on, did he say I've been thugging since I went to heaven?
Mm-hmm.
When did he go to heaven? He's still rapping.
Rocking out all white. He feeling godly.
I guess he feel like he up there. Well, honey, child, how you? Bye, hey, how you doing? Look, he saying he in heaven. Look how he waving. I guess so. Hey, how you doing now?
Don't see nobody waiting. Corner jump out with your swish. Your sweets a pillar pack. That chopper roll a nigga up like
dollar bills and make him kick.
He said that chopper roll a nigga up like dough.
Dough. Show did, child.
One thing
I had
to learn something you taught
I'm
a whole lot like I
ain't
thought
that 30
clip is a part of my
goal. He said that 30 clip is a part of my goal. That's what your daddy think too. He know that. He don't think he know it. He said that 30 clip is a part of his goal. Every day he ride with that 30 clip plus the 15. So the 45 part of the logo. He think the same thing. That's right. You better go. These young chaps out here.
15 is not. Yeah, no. Yeah, wait.
Plus 15 is 45.
Just making
sure. Child, what do you know? You need to make sure. I know how much it is. You better know how much it is when you loading up something and unloading it. You better know how much it is.
What I'm going to be doing, you going to reloading?
Reloading.
Stop.
Like I'm not going home. What's understood ain't gotta be explained. There's too much going on. Murder running through my veins like heroin in a needle. How do you know when you got love from your people?
How do you know when you got love from your people?
How do you know?
You don't.
Really don't, to be honest.
No, because you're supposed to just love yourself. Put God first and love yourself. And that's it, and keep going. Because you'll never know who's going to love you around you.
That's a fact.
Just because somebody took your Xbox don't mean that they don't love you.
That was true.
Could.
Do you know when you love someone indeed? Down in your soul, you can't love no one. When you have done so much, you can't trust no one. I feel I'm walking down the wrong road.
Y'all like that?
How do you know when you love someone indeed?
Yep, I keep that thing on
down in your soul, you can't trust no one.
My dad is crazy. Shut up, pop, bro.
You say, y'all. Where you come from? Oh, no, where you come from?
Where my glasses at?
Where your glasses at? You ain't never worn no glasses. Try hit that button down below and
see,
just subscribe.
Like, comment, subscribe.
This one right here gonna go all the way to the top.
All of them gonna go to the top.
Correct. All of them. Because we're what?
You crazy. Get out
there.
What
she doing? Shred cheese?
She drunk.
What she doing? Shred cheese?
Hey,
calm down. You're 38, not 12.
No.
That's fine. Hey, do 12-year-olds be doing that?
Yes. Your daughter does that. She's only 8.
Nah, show me doing that.
Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell down below.
Comment down below, okay?
Ooh,
where you come from?
Subscribe to Tea with the Bread. Reload it.
You better stop. I'm gonna reload you.